think the princess sent her love to the lady because the princess would not want her love to die.
I think the princess sent her love to the lady because she didn't want to see him die.
I think the princess sent her love to the lady because she wouldn't be able to bear with his death.
I think the princess sent her love to the lady because she couldn't make the decision for him to die.
I think the princess sent her love to the tiger because she didn't want him to marry the lady.
I think the princess sent her love to the tiger because she didn't want him to be with the woman.
I think the princess sent her love to the tiger because she hated the lady that was behind the other door.
I think the princess sent her love to the tiger because she knows he is very brave and hates the lady that was behind the door.
I think the princess sent her love to the tiger because she didn't want the man to marry the woman.
I think the princess sent her love to the lady because she loved them so much and didn't want to sing to them.
I think the princess sent her love to the tiger because she does not want the woman behind the door to marry him.
I think the princess sent her love to the tiger because she did not like the beautiful lady with all of her intensity of the blood passed down to her through long lines of cruel ancestors.
I think the princess sent her love to the door with the lady because she would rather him to be with someone else than not to live.
I think the princess sent her love to the lady because she wanted him to live.
Sent her lover to the tiger because if she sent him to the lady, they would never.